You get the email from the U.S. Attorney's Office?
No.
Principal Castle confessed in exchange for 30 years.
I thought the truth had set you free.
Speaking of which, do you still have that note that I brought you? I want it for my office.
You really are a pack rat.
You could have just told me what this was for.
Nah, you're a terrible liar.
Normal people think that's a good thing.
You saying I'm not normal?
Good night. Go home.
DNC chairman's on the phone. What are we going to say about the congressman?
Nothing.
So we're just going to let him throw away his career? We're basically going to lie?
Not basically.
So you lie to your partner about her husband and you lie to the people who hired us? What am I supposed to believe about you?
You believe whatever you want. It's what everyone else does.
I'm glad we're spending the holidays with your family. Your folks are great.
I'm saying I didn't even want this promotion. I feel terrible they fired him.
I love you. I'm gonna leave my wife. I just need a little more time.
So bend away and push into the sky. It's easier to lie.
Excuse me.